Well, this is going to be a complete shit show. I wanted someone strong who could protect me. Let his anger fester and infect me. His solution is a lie. No one here deserves to die except for me and the monster I created. Heads up, JD, I'm a dead girl walking. You can't hide from me, I'm a dead girl walking. And there's your final bell. It's one more dance and then farewell. Cheek to cheek in hell with a dead girl walking. Veronica? Jason Dean just told me you just committed suicide. Yeah, well, he's wrong about a lot of things. Oh, that's such a shame. I threw together such a lovely tribute. Miss Fleming, what's under the gym? The boiler room? That's it. Veronica, what's going on? Got no time to talk. I'm a dead girl walking. Here comes Westerberg, coming to put you in the ground. Hey ho, Westerberg, coming na 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 na. Step away from the bomb. This little thing, how do they call this a bomb? No, it's just to trigger the packs of thermals upstairs. Those are bombs. People are going to see the ashes of Westerberg High and say, there's a school that didn't self-destruct itself, not because society doesn't care, but because that school was society. The only place that Heathers and Marthas can get along is in heaven. I wish your mom had been a little stronger. I wish she stayed around a little longer. I wish your dad were good. I wish grown-ups understood. I wish we'd met before they convinced you life is war. I wish you'd come with me. I wish I had more TNT. Whoa, hey ho, Westerberg, tell me what's that sound? Here comes Westerberg, coming to put you in the ground. Hey ho, Westerberg, give a great big yell. Westerberg will knock you out and send you straight to HEL double hockey sticks. End of May, early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field, let's frame the trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs from our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky, for forever we let the world pass by. For forever feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail, wouldn't that be cool? Nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nothing else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky, for forever we let the world pass by, for forever feels like we could go on for forever this way, all we see is light for forever, cause the sun shines bright for forever, looks like we'll be alright for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across the yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after another, one branch after another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun fills on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around and I see he's come to get me. He's come to get me. Everything's okay. All we see is sky, for forever we let the world pass by, for forever, buddy, you and I, for forever this way, this way. All we see is light, cause the sun shines bright. We could be alright for forever this way. Two friends, true friends on a perfect day. God, that one was horrendous. It was so bad. Okay. Nice and shiny like silver, aren't they, Mr. Todd? Silver. Yes.
These are my friends, see how they glisten, see how this one shines, how he smiles in the light, my faithful friends. Speak to me, friends, whisper, I'll listen. I know, you've been locked out of sight all these years. Like me, my friend, well, I've come home to find you waiting home, and we're together, and we'll do wonders, won't we? You there, my friend, come let me hold you now with the sigh, you grow warm in my hand, my friend, my clever friend. Yes, now my friend, soon I'll unfold you. Soon you'll know the splendors you never have dreamed all your days. My lucky friend, till now your shine was merely silver. Then you shall drip rubies, you'll soon drip precious rubies.
Alas, my arm is complete again. I am going to just massacre this one vocally. And lyrically. Forgive me.
I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. Thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when she saw your first letter had arrived? She said, be careful with that one, love. He'll do what it takes to survive. You and your words fooled my senses. Your sentences left me danceful. You build my palaces out of paragraphs. You build cathedrals. I'm reading your letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign when you were mine. The world seems to burn, burn. You published the letters she wrote to you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you've ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you had done? She said, you've married an Icarus. He has flown too close to the sun. You end your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senselessness. You and your paranoid, even paragraphs, how they perceive you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Liza reacted when you broke her heart. You threw it all away, sit back, watch it burn. Just watch it all burn. The world has no right in my heart. The world's no place in our bed. They don't get to know what you said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters. They might have redeemed you. Forgot all of my rights in my heart. You forgot the place in our bed. You will sleep in your office instead, with only the memories of when you were mine. hope that you burn. I screwed up so badly.
Okay, so the Almighty Mouse might come for me on this one, but let's give it a shot and hope this doesn't get a copyright strike. You couldn't dispose of them. Precisely. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention! My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we are talking kings and successions. Even you cannot be caught unaware. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sorted, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously squared, be prepared. For the death of the king.
No fools were gonna kill him, and Simba too.
Idiots, there will be a king. I will be king. Stick with me. And you'll never go hungry again!
This is so stupid.
Of course, with pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties aboard. The future is littered with prizes, though I'm the main addressee. The point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scam. Maliciously planning to Titus expanding, disputes of... Can't even sing those lyrics. A king disputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared. Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared. Oh, that hurt my throat. Please, Walt, please don't. I'm just trying to make excruciatingly cringy content. I feel somewhat confident that I can do this one fine enough. I'm gonna eat those words. By the way, best animated Disney movie right here. Anyone who disagrees is a degenerate of the human race. I'm sorry, it's just an undisputed scientific fact. Beata Maria, you know I am a righteous man, of virtue I am so justly proud. Beata Maria, no, I'm so much purer than the common vulgar, weak, litigious crowd. Then tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes still scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control. Like fire, hellfire, this fire in my skin, this burning desire is turning me to sin. It's not my fault, I'm not to blame. It was the gypsy girl, the witch who cast her flame. It's not my fault, if in God's plan he made the devil so much stronger than a man. Protect me, Maria, don't let this siren cast a spell. Don't let her fire sear my flesh and bone. Destroy Esmeralda and let her taste the fires of hell. Or else let her be mine and mine alone.
What? She escaped, sir. Fine, I'll capture her. I'll capture her if I have to burn down all of Paris. I'm gonna save her.
Hellfire, dark fire. Now, gypsy, it's your turn. Choose me or your prior. Be mine or you will burn. God have mercy on her. God have mercy on me. But she will be mine, or she will burn.
Wow, that one hurt even more. This is starting to shred my vocal cords. But you know what, I guess I deserve it for me totally debauching these fucking songs. Debauching? Yeah, I think that's the right word for that context. I don't know, I don't care. But, God, okay. Keep it rolling. There's more songs to ruin. Yep. I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my buddy kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pear. But through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. Is there a sadder sight? I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it
out till it's time to leave. And picking at grout as I softly grieve. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. I'm a hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased, and I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. And my feelings sink, cause I begin to think, now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. Half regret the beers, I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need till face and dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm just Michael, we don't know. Michael flying solo. Cam trying to sing the lyrics to this song. Knock, 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 knock. They're gonna start to shout soon. Knock, 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 knock. Oh hell yeah, I'll be out soon. Knock, 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 knock. It sucks you left me here alone. Knock, 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 knock. Here in this teenage battle zone. Clang, 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 clang. I feel the pressure blowing up. Bang, 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 bang. My big mistake was showing up. Splash, 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 splash. I throw some water in my face, and I am in a better place. I go to open up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror, and the present is clear, and there's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight than just Michael in the bathroom at a party? There's not the heinous night. I wish I stayed at home instead, watching cable porn, or wish I off myself instead, wish I was never born. I'm just Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner, rides a PT Cruiser, and God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo, who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself, all by himself, all by himself. And all you know about me is my name. Awesome party, I'm so glad I came. Yep, I think debauchery is about the right word for all of this. I'm sorry, Spike. I know it's horrendous on the ears. Oh, God. I am starting to get lightheaded from this. But, you know what? If I pass out from this, so be it. Whatever. Don't know why I'm doing this to myself. Okay. Time to butcher even more classics. I'm still going to get a copyright claim on this. When I was 5, I fell in love. It didn't last. He ran from me. He literally ran from me. And being Kayleen, he ran fast. When I was 10, in love again. This Peace Corps guy. I waited hours inside his tent with flowers, which made him laugh, which made me cry. By 13, I gave up trying and decided I would be a mathematician. Cause math is real. I memorized a lot of pi because addition and subtraction and division would never make me feel so stupid with love. like you didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love. I didn't get it. I didn't get it till now.
Do you have an eraser? I would love to.
So you thank math for being there to bring me joy. And thank you, math, because now you've brought me this cute boy, too.
Yes.
He looks like someone from TV. Looks like a guy who'd give a roses to those women. His clothes is grooving, and he's foot away from me. With sloopy hair and shiny eyes like the swimming. He's living in this room, and I'm stupid with love. I wanna get it, I wanna get it, but how? Smart with math, but stupid with love. I wanna get it, I didn't get it till now.
Jinx.
I'm astounded and I'm plussed. I am filled with calculus. Does this guy work out? He must, so sweaty at the gym. Could that image be more hot? Let me just enjoy that thought. Does this guy... So rough, but not buzz. Now there's him. It's all so simple. Stupid with love. But I can get it. Watch this girl self-educate. I learned math so I can learn love. You wanna bet it that I can get it? Just wait. Just wait. Just wait.
Okay. This is really taking a toll on my neurological problems, but you know what? Okay, I'm past the point of no return right now. My voice is going to be gone clearly tomorrow, and... You know what? I'm having too much fun with this. I'm going to do a few more. Just a few more. Because God damn it, this is going to be so hilariously bad. I'm going to butcher this one completely again. It's going to be complete nonsensical lyrics for me not being able to get it out because I can't find a proper instrumental of this one. So, yeah, here goes nothing.
I admit that in the past I've been nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed, pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. Now, Ursula, please help them. Yes, I do. Now, it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls. Here's my best offer, beckons. I know a spell that will turn you into human for 3 days. Now, it gets preceding clause, sort of a squid pro quo. Before the sun sets on the third day, you have to kiss him. If you do that, you'll stay human forever. Nothing drastic, darling, I'm sure. Oh, small prince, small mind forever. Oh, doomed to spend the eternity seeking lair. Lawyers... Don't you love them? Of course, there's nothing more. My fee. I'm not asking for much. Only your voice. My voice. But how will I be able to even get... Or can you... You have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips some more. Yet on men, it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. After all, dear, what is idle pride or for? Come on, there's nothing that impressive with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But the don't is a swoon, and a fawn of ladies whom, who withdrawn who gets a hold, who gets a man. Come on, your poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. Your poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath, and go ahead and sign the scroll. Bonson Jitsum, now I got a boys. The boss is on a roll. For this poor unfortunate soul. I'm gonna die. Alright, I'm double cramming on this one because I could not find one with a lyrical version on YouTube and instrumental with it. So I have another device as well here, a third device to read the lyrics off of. You can hear that I'm losing my voice. So let's try this out. Don't you disrespect me, little man. Don't you derogate or deny. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side. That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table, put your mind at ease. Relax and enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future, I can change around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul now, don't you, Laurence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got stuff I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side. The cards will tell. Past, present, and future as well. The cards, just take three. Take a little trip into your future with me. Now you, young man, are from across the sea. You come from two long lines of royalty. I'm a royal myself on my mother's side. Your lifestyle's high, but your funds are low. You didn't marry a little honey whose daddy got dough. Mom and dad cut you off, huh, playboy? All you gotta do is get hitched, but hitched ties you down. You just wanna be free, hop from place to place, but freedom takes green. It's the green you need. And when I look into your future, it's the green that I see. On you, little man, I don't want to waste much time. You've been pushed around your whole life. You've been pushed around by your mother, your sister, and your brother. And if he was married, you'd be pushed around by your wife. But in your future, the you I see is exactly the man you've always wanted to be. Shake my hand. Come on, boys. Won't you shake the poor sinner's hand?
Yes. Are you ready? Transformation central. Reformification central. Transmodification central. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel a change right? I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side. The fan bases of all these plays are gonna kill me. You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry when your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back. You'll see. Soon you'll realize you belong to me. You'll be back. Time will tell. You'll remember that I serve you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Ba da 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 da. You say our love is draining and you can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. And no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject, my sweet submissive subject, my loyal royal subject, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war for your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away this thing we had. Stars, when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Everybody! Da 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 da. I have no life. This is an absolute undeniable classic. And definitely nobody's tried covering this, I don't think, on YouTube. I'm definitely probably wrong about that. Hopefully my phone doesn't die while doing this. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's going to be okay. Bad stuff happens in the bathroom. I'm just glad that it happens in a vacuum. Can't let them see me with my pants down. Coasters magazine is gonna be my big chance now, but I'll be out of here in no time. I'll be doing interviews and feeling just fine. Today is gonna be a great day. I'll do Coasters magazine and blow everyone away.
Let's be clear, I did absolutely nothing wrong. It's not my fault, I'm not to blame. This is just what I say. If Gene had pooped like every day, this would have all just gone away. But he'll be out of there in no time. No one's gonna blame me, I'll be doing just fine. Today is gonna be a great day. If Teddy can unstick my dad, I'll find another way.
Hey, where's Bob? Oh, I wanted to sell him some street stuff. Yeah, where's Bob? I got a hair for a magazine for him. Interview? What interview? Bob, big magazine deal interview? What do you want? Article? Want a punch? Zoom? If I say Zoom now... it's okay.
Bad stuff happens in the bathroom.
I did absolutely nothing wrong. It's not my fault and not to blame.
Can't let them see me with my pants down. Coasters magazine is gonna be my big chance now, but he'll be out of there in no time. I'll be doing it and I'll be doing just fine. Today is gonna be a great day. I'll do if Teddy can and stick my dad and everyone away.
Well, that was an attempt.
Sorry, my cast just kind of moved in here next to me. But let's continue, shall we? Almost done. The torture is almost over.
Sun is nearly gone. Lights are turning on. Silver shine that stretches to the sea. You've stumbled on a view that's tailor-made for two. What a shame, those two are you and me. Some other girl and guy will love this swirling sky, but there's only you and I. And we've got no shine. This could never be. Not the type for me. And there's not a spark inside. What a waste of a lovely night.
You see, there's nothing here. Let's make something clear. I think I'll be the one to make that call. I know you look so cute in your polyester suit. You're right, I never fall for you at all. Maybe this appeals to someone not in heels, or to any girl who feels there's some chance in romance. But I'm frankly feeling nothing. Is that so? Or it could be less than nothing. Good to know, so you agree. That's right. What a waste of a lovely night.
Okay, I should probably stop before I get this claim. I'm definitely getting this claim by something.
The audio on this one might be a bit shaky, but eh, oh well. What can you do?
Sleep, my little Kovu. Let your dreams take wing.
One day when you're big and strong, you will be a king. Night. Good night, my little prince. Tomorrow your training intensifies. I've been exiled, prosecuted, left alone with no defense. When I think of what that brute did, I get a little tense. But I dream a dream so pretty that I don't feel so depressed, cause it soothes my inner kitty and helps me get some rest. The sound of Simba's dying gasp, his daughter squealing in my grasp, his lioness's mournful cry, that's my lullaby. Now the past I've tried forgetting, and my foes I can forgive, but I know it may seem petty, but I hate to let them live. So you found somebody who can chase Simba up a tree? Oh, the battle may be bloody, but that kinda works for me. The moaning sounds of angry growls, a counterpoint of painful howls, a symphony of death, oh my. That's my lullaby. Scar is gone, but you're still around to love this little lad till he's learned to be a killer. With a loss for being bad. Sleep, you little termite. I'm your precious little thing. One day when you're big and strong, you will be a king. The pounding of the drums of war, the thrill of Kovu's mighty roar, the joy of vengeance testifies, I can hear them cheering. Kovu, what a guy. Payback time is nearing, and then our flag will fly against a blood-red sky. That's my lullaby. Oh god, I need to cough for that whole thing. God, it just gets so dry in your throat when you do that shit.
Alright, this is definitely gotta be the last one because my larynx and my lung capacity cannot take any more of this. Oh god, okay. One more. Probably won't, I don't even know if I'll do this full thing. Okay. God. It's sore. September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe that I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everybody, but here we are, first day of senior year, and I look around at these kids I've known all my life, and I ask myself, what happened? Freak, slut, burnout, homo, homo, homo. We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tagging, getting chased. Freak, slut, burnout, lard ass, singing, clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste. Freak, slut, burnout, lard ass. Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Short bus, freak out, short bus. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high school, this is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days, we're graduating soon. White trash, college will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray, I pray, I pray for a better way. If we change back then, we can change again. We can be beautiful. Just not today. Things got better as soon as my letter comes from Harvard, Duke, or Brown.
Away from this coma, take my diploma, then I can blow this town. Dream of ivory-covered walls and smoky French cafes. Fight the urge to strike a match and set this dump ablaze. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. We were kind before, we can be kind once more. We can be beautiful.
Dear Diary,
why do they hate me? Why do I fight back? Why do they act like such a creep?
I'm just gonna let this part go. Cannot keep up with it.
And you know, life can be beautiful. You hope, you dream, you pray, and you get your way. Ask me how it feels, looking like hell on wheels. My God, it's beautiful, and when you're beautiful, it's a beautiful freaking day.
I did not even know that this was a shortened version. Okay, so that's that. And there was an ad. Okay, well, that was convenient.
Yeah, so I don't know what this was. I was not originally planning on making this video. I was originally planning on doing some sort of skit relating to retail work and the monotonous annoyances that the multitude of retail employees have to deal with from customers and even from some, I guess, policies from their head offices. And I was also planning on doing a skit for the of summing up the another summing up skit of the show Community in either a few seconds or a few minutes, and then actually doing a skit on the Ivorian flag, or the Ivorian, it's one of the Ivorian, the flag of Ivory Coast. Yeah, because I've actually been hanging more national flags on my wall just to decorate my little domicile. So yeah, I hope this was somewhat entertaining. Yeah, I had nothing with this. I was originally planning on doing that, and I just was not feeling well. I was not feeling up to it. Brain fog, and also some speech issues. I don't know if you can tell through this one, but God, I was not keeping up with any of this at a steady pace at all. And my throat is going now. Yeah. I'm now very tired, so I hope you enjoyed this somewhat, found some sort of pleasure in it, for as horrendously atrocious as it was, and I apologize to all those who are fans, deep fans of theatrical musicals, because I have clearly assaulted the eardrums of so many. Okay.